I will not stand aside and watch. I will not be silent while the world is on fire. Will you?
There's just people anyway. I can't see an end to it. Thank you so much, every single one of you, for being here. And I'm so happy to be here in Bristol with all of you.
Nothing is being done to halt this crisis, despite all the beautiful words and promises from our elected officials.
World leaders are behaving like children. So it falls on us to be the adults in the room. We should not be the ones who will have to lead on this and tell the uncomfortable truth. Once again, they sweep their mess under the rug for us young people, for their children to clean up for them. We will not be silenced, because we are the change, and change is coming whether you like it or not. Thank you, and let's march!